In an effort to stay one step ahead of law enforcement, ICE veteran agent Kibble says distributors of these counterfeit drugs play an elaborate sort of shell game.
And with a lot of these website operators, they have multiple sources of supply. The sources of supply have multiple website operators they're dealing with. So you literally have, just hundreds of relationships that overlap and span that can be leveraged for new schemes to form.